Are you looking for an ultimate tool to put a question into a video like this? Then ActivePresenter is your exact solution. It is a multifunctional e-learning software and risk-free to download. You will learn how to embed a quiz into a video in just a few simple steps. Now, let's begin. Let's analyze this way. To put a question into a video, you need to prepare a video and a question. So for video, I will insert a video into ActivePresenter here. In case your video already has audio, that's perfect. But if you don't, you can create text-to-speech with native speaker voice right here in ActivePresenter. Okay, you have many voice options to choose from. All you have to do is to listen and test, then add voices to your liking.
Type your text here.
Type your text here.
Fill in the text. Click Speak for Voice Test.
The best way to stay healthy is by doing exercises.
Then click Generate to create audio. New audio created will appear on the timeline pane. For the question, you navigate to the Question tab, then select a type of question matching your need. In this case, I choose multiple choice. Then I can customize the question to make it more attractive to user like this. Because my question is to collect answer, so in the score and reporting section, I change to survey mode. If you want to adjust other properties of the question, then you can refer to create interactive quiz video. The ingredients are now done. The rest is to put a quiz into the video. You only need to use ActivePresenter feature called Split Slide. That is my favorite feature. This feature will split the current slide into another slide, including the video and audio part. Now the video is divided into two slides. I will move the question in between. We are basically done. To make the project smooth, we can add transitions to the question and video slide. To preview all three slides in one, navigate to the Export tab, HTML file preview. Practice mode, please note that an interactive question is not available if you export in video type. Instead, you need to export it in HTML file. To remove the watermark, you need to upgrade to a pro version.
The best way to stay healthy is by doing exercises. The benefits of exercises are many, and they include mental, physical, and social benefits. A study has found that people who exercise have better mental health than those who don't.
Now you are on the way to achieve the first milestone in creating e-learning courses like Professional Course Designer. Stay tuned for more video formats and don't forget to download ActivePresenter for free to test on your own. Goodbye and see you in the next video.